Well, the air conditioning program here at Cypress College is a two-year degree program or certificate program. Basically, the program here has been started over 30 years ago, so we're really deep as far as tradition is concerned. And that tradition that we teach here at Cypress College really amounts to fundamentals. The fundamentals of the mechanical cycle, the fundamentals of electricity and so forth, because those are the foundation as far as any troubleshooting is concerned and any engineering is concerned. So we are very strong in that.
And it is learned by doing. So we're very hands-on here. We do have lecture classes, but we try to make those as interactive as possible. We have affiliations and relationships with many of the big contractors in the industry. We have a great relationship with the local union here. And those contractors tell us what they see in the industry and what we need our program to do to help get them the people that they need. So we try to tailor the program to what the contractors need.
Every day you don't know what you're gonna go do, and when you get there it's like a big puzzle. You have to put it together and figure out what's wrong, and then, you know, by the end of the day you figure it out and you put it all together and you feel so accomplished when you're done with it. My experience here is it's been very good. The instructors here, they really know what they're doing. If you have any questions, you go up to them and they'll tell you, and if they don't know, they'll tell you where to go or try and help you to find it. And there's just a vast amount of knowledge here between them.
Well, it's taught me a lot as far as being able to go out to jobs, teach you electrical, refrigeration, how to charge units, how to build units, what type of cable to run. The teachers here really actually care about you. If you have questions, they take time out of their schedule to help you out and make sure you really succeed in this field.